What's our next target?
Multiple Russian warships near our ports. Proceed to harbor to assist.
Five by five.
My fault, my fault. I'm just caught up in the moment because I'm dancing. So y'all back for episode 3? Wow.
Frankin' beans.
That never gets old. Mr. Kyle.
Wait, by the way, Charles Unleashed is gonna come. Charles Trout Unleashed Part 2 Retribution. The new montage. It's gonna come out next Friday. I better get like, I did like songs and audio syncing, so I really hope to get like people watching it because it could be, it could be mad crazy. Yeah, I'll talk about it though, and you'll see in the description in Charles Unleashed Part 2. There could be a, there's gonna be a part 3, and you know how it's gonna be.
Oh, thank you.
Anyway, let me talk about a kill streak right here.
Well,
now this really caught my attention. I'm talking about a trophy system. It's a some type of. It's not a kill streak. It's like somehow.
I need to learn to play the piano in 24 hours.
I think it's equipment or. Or like a tactical or lethal equipment. I really can't tell. Anyway, the trophy system is like, it's like an explosive shield. This thing, like, so it, look in the MW3 trailer, go to the second or third part where he has like reactors, his trophy system or whatever, and you're gonna see what I mean. He has a trophy system and he activated it, and that thing protected him from a RPG attack. That thing acting like an explosive shield. We all see like one of those shields that on TV that shows like color or an invisible physical sight. The trophy system for MW3 is an explosive shield that can.
I told Jay and the kids to come down and watch me sit in with Johnny Saxophone Jackson.
Explosive shield. It's like it's an explosive shield for some reason. It's like a some type of. Some type of
you know, he stole that from me.
That guy is what great. You call it? He's a legend. You couldn't possibly.
It's some type. I don't know what it is, but it's some type of equipment that you use against any launcher that is locked on you, so it's
really,
that can handle it home. In other words, if a launcher is locked on you and it's fired, the trophy system will activate. If you have it out, it will activate and it'll protect you from any launcher attack.
Be quiet, alright? This is ridiculous. It'll never work.
But it was your.
Yeah, but I was high on walnuts.
Man, I'm tired of this cold. I don't want this cold anymore. Stop the nose on that spot. I'm tired of it, sick of it. So you think? So what do you think? What do you think about the trophy system? That should be. Look on it. Oh, I should have to. In some cases, Ali A should have multiplayer trailer. I should have his link. Also. Also, you can look up on the on Google. Type in MW3 trophy system. You're gonna see what I mean. Just in case, if I don't put the link up, I have a backup. I'm gonna have an extra 2 links called, and they're gonna be in YouTube videos that I post up. It should be the review of me telling you what are the Killstreak's perks and the equipment that's gonna be on Marvel 3. This case, but the trophy system should be like that, it's supposed to shield. Now get this, they have blast shield as a perk. Don't say excuse me, because you know I just said they have blast shield as a perk. Sorry, I'm watching this on TV. It's gonna be more crazy as soon as you get Marvel 3. If you keep on looking at it and playing it through all the time on Marvel 3, it could be more crazy and more. It can't be messed up.
And bass players and sax players and guitar players. Look, Johnny, I'm sorry about ruining your.
Yeah, so right. They have a perk.
Good thing the kid
could finish out
the set, man.
So, now, here's what seriously I think is coming from Marvel 3.
What's that?
I've seen this on Shift 2 Unleashed. They have a night racing.
Well, you know, you know,
here's the thing. They could be having a day and night attempt. In other words, the Mac could have either a day or a night. Time of day.
You
could have a time of day mode where you have to, where it says day or night.
Yes.
And if you get night, then it's gonna be a night.
I got a beautiful family out there.
I'll explain that later or in the description as I try.
I wish that I could be with the same woman. Night.
Every single time. Now, Marvel 3 is gonna be like Call of Duty 4 and Modern Warfare 2. This is going to be like the most craziest operation. Like I said, if you've seen Marvel 3 gameplay, the trailers, then they knew what I'm talking about. Just in case, I'm going to give you a link for it. Also, I really appreciate Ali A to show the trailers of Marvel 3. I subscribe to him. So yeah, I think it's a good idea to subscribe to Ali A because he really does provide you information about what's going to be on this game or whatever. He also really helped with Marvel 3. So yeah, you
know you little fool.
So yeah,
I felt horrible when you left here with that.
So I can't. Also, I can't tell you that I'm gonna have the Marvel 3 one day role play.
Incredibly stimulated.
We can't. The easy cap is a big problem. I was trying to get like gameplays and stuff, and it keeps on stopping for some reason. Whoa! Yeah.
So
for today.
Me
I'm gonna try to get Modern Warfare 2 gameplay. As of the countdown of Modern Warfare 3, I'm gonna do Modern Warfare 2 gameplay and I'm gonna see if I get Modern Warfare 1 back. And for Chance of Troll Unleashed Part 2 Retribution, I gotta see if I get Call of Duty 4 back. I mean, my sister took it. I don't know where it is.
When you can make a
person smile, it's gonna be hard for me to look for it. And I'm gonna go.
It does something to your heart.
And I'm gonna look where I go to school. Look for Marvel 1. mean, going to high school and into my house, look for my one, go, then walk back to my, walk back to my grandma's house and just like that. My way,
my name is Charles Hempel. I'm a Red Lobster grill master and I see food differently.
You don't have to be famous. I'm gonna see about Scott and coming back home.
You look like $9.
Join Selena Gomez and Leighton Meester in Monte Carlo on Blu-ray and DVD and enter to win a dream shopping spree.
At the JCPenney Big As It Gets sale, save big with Night and Day Doorbusters this Friday and Saturday.
Now, who's the people gonna be recording my for me?
50% off the hottest boots, 50% off the latest dresses, and 50% off sheets and towels. Plus, with JCP Cash,
me, of course, but it's not gonna be like in good, quality. It's gonna be HD, but not in good quality HD. Split Cat is also gonna be recording it. I don't know if Ali is gonna record it, but that's the fourth habit. Who else? Let's see. There's me, yeah, Split Cat. Gameplay HD. We got that. And there's other users that I really don't know. Who else? Anyway, yeah, so you can go to anyone. 11, 8, 11, Marvel 2 will come out. And pre order it now, so you won't have to wait. So you won't have to wait. Go up there and just give them their money and then say, and wait online. And you're like, oh, and like, bull. Screw it, I'm out.
Find your favorite.
Don't do that. Don't do go out and
swap. You paid me $1,041. $316. Just for shopping my favorite stores. Everyone should shop this way. Sign up today to get a
$10. Anybody, me? Me and the Julian Two Bit. You know him. You and I both know her. We're both gonna do the Mafra 3 survival mode gameplay. Now, I really hope.
Love it or your money back.
Matter of fact, me and Julian better hope for that to come. The gameplay.
You can make a difference.
These teams are amazing, and we're about to do something amazing.
Don't miss the Team Nick Halo Awards, hosted by Nick Cannon, Sunday, November 6th at Nick at Night.
Yeah, so I might also have other people playing on Mafra 3. I'm gonna also show you the multiplayer. It should get more views, and I also heard about the multiplayer going to be suckish thing. Yeah, I know. They're in Call of Duty. Call of Duty's gonna fix the Mafra 3 multiplayer. But for the final thing, the HUD thing, the XP HUD, where you know in Mafra 2, you got the XP, you got the 100 points skin. Coming, popping up on your screen when you kill somebody, like in the middle of the screen. In Mafra 3, they changed that. Now it's on like the right hand of your crosshair, and instead of the expressions or things that pops up on Mafra 2, like instead of double kill, bus kill, triple kill, it's gonna be with the XP that pops up, and it's gonna say double kill, buzz kill, one shot kill. So animals, we're not gonna do the comparison. I think everybody knows what it's gonna be like. So yeah. So. And you don't like the video? Yeah, that should be better. Now, like, give me advice, like, how to make the videos better, like, Call of Duty videos, Mafra 3 video, Mafra 2 videos, my videos, Anti videos, whatever videos, how to make them better. Leave a comment below, and also leave a comment below if you like them. Press like button if you like it. Remember, if you don't like it, subscribe, and make sure you subscribe to me if you want to see Mafra 3 gameplay on November 8th, 2011. I'll have that. Or I'm already pre-ordering that joint right now. So I'll see you guys later, and I'm gonna see about the montage. And I don't know why you're calling Moscow, but I bet there's only one. Same stage, morning and one. And I could be have, I might have another clan called Deadline. Or the Deadline. You know what? Let me end the video before I waste too much.
How's you got? Oh, D. Oh, snap. All right, we see you guys later.